Paul and Jess, police say that baby was found just sitting in his car seat here near this interstate. He was only about 10 feet away from the roadway here. And take a look, some of these cars have been coming in at about 70 miles per hour. And that baby's doing okay tonight, but investigators are now wanting answers.
This could have had a very different ending, and we're thankful it didn't.
Oklahoma City Police thanking some alert drivers along I-40 this weekend who discovered a four-week-old infant sitting in a car seat along the interstate.
The mother of the child was missing at that time.
Police say it was Saturday afternoon when a church van driving back to Ada noticed a car seat along I-40 near Triple X Road. The driver told police he noticed a baby inside but thought it was a doll until he saw two little feet kicking.
Upon closer examination, it turned out that there was a weeks-old baby.
Witnesses tell us the baby appeared calm and was not hot or sweating, leading investigators to think he had just been dropped off. Police also found $5,500 in cash, a birth certificate, social security cards, and a cell phone near the car seat. Using that information, the highway patrol tracked down the child's mother, who they took to an area hospital to be checked on.
Right now, it's unclear what led her to just leave the baby out on the side of the road, but it's certainly something our investigators are going to be looking at.
Police say that baby is now in DHS custody. It'll be up to the DA to decide if charges should be filed. Reported live near I-40 and Triple X Road, Jonathan Cooper, KOCO 5 News.